Flag, green flag, flag. Have a great day.
Off tracks are touchy.
Yes, they are. It's a sharp car, John Esposito. Yeah, I might not have got the incidence set right, guys, so there might be a cap at 17. I guess be careful.
Hey, JP, can you hear me?
Yep, welcome.
Hey man, I messed up, I didn't apply to the league.
I was wondering what happened.
Yeah, so I'm just watching, I'm streaming like a replay. I'm gonna hit the sack though. Just for your information, number two, Matt Quinn, he's in the McLaren. I believe they can do a full race without pit.
Sorry, I was in a technical part. Yeah, I think they can too.
Yeah, so you're doing great right now anyway. If you can build a, keep building the gap on him, you'll have time to pit anyway.
Yeah, that's my strategy right now.
Okay, man, well, I'm gonna hit the sack. I'm streaming the race. I'm watching it on my phone in bed, so best of luck to you, buddy.
Alright, appreciate it.
I'm so lonely. I got an...
Jonathan, I saw you blinking a couple times. Yeah, I noticed it. Sorry, JP. They're both my name. I love this McLaren. Probably love the no pit stop too. Nice to see the stands fall.
Thank you.
Nice job, Matt. Hey, thanks, buddy. I don't know if that was the way I was supposed to win, but I think I had a little unfair advantage there. However, I did need to do a bit of fuel strategy at the end. So I finished the race with 0.1 gallons of fuel.
I ran out, man. I can't believe I'm not going to make it to the finish line.
Wow. Talk about cutting it close. I don't know. That's it's an advantage of the McLaren, where it's not quite as fast on some of the tracks. It has better fuel capacity.
What is the BMW anyways? It's got like 20, low 20s?
No, I think I fueled full at 30.4.
Oh, okay. It's a little closer than I thought, but yeah, I just eked this one out. I mean, I was lifting a short shift in.